a bit of cheese. That's about the only thing I can eat. How do you put Greek yogurt on it? It's after 11. I can't be too loud. All the food prep is done. I took some pictures, so I'll probably show them right about now. I just kind of forgot to record, but I'll show you. We have 1, 2, 3 chicken salads. And then, like, mixed seeds, yogurt, apple, almond butter. I think there's pumpkin seeds, flax seeds, linseeds, and sunflower seeds there. And then I'll show you one of the salads. So avocado, almonds, mixed leaves, and my chicken recipe that I posted last week. You can't really see what's going on. I made up some dressing, which is olive oil, balsamic vinegar, fresh lime, salt, and pepper. That's it, guys. It's bedtime. It's like, I don't know, 11:10 or some shit. I need to go have a shower. I might do some editing, I don't know, I'm pretty tired. Video out tomorrow regardless, because I have one ready to go. And then probably 2 more, Saturday, Sunday, I'd imagine. That's it. Chat to you soon. Hello, everybody. It's Wednesday night, 5th of October. And it is, focus man, it's 2:50, and if you haven't already, I need you to go onto Cormac Nugent Fitness and watch my latest video, which is called Straight in My Basket, even though it's a trolley. But you can imagine when you lose weight, people say, oh my god, how did you lose weight? And I always say, well, I suppose I just ate less food and exercise, you know. I think everyone knows how to lose weight, but people obviously want to know exactly what foods I'm eating. So that shows what foods I'm eating, and I hope that it's useful to people who want to know what foods to eat. But obviously everyone likes different foods, so just know that you don't have to eat those foods. You can eat any foods, but those foods, I feel, are, a lot of them are good because they have like healthy fats and micronutrients. They make you look all super fresh and keep you full and stuff like that. But I had a bit of an adventure today because I was locked out of my house. So I went for a stroll into town. I got a beautiful, beautiful burrito bowl. Mexican rice, black beans, pinto beans, shredded beef, barbacoa or some shit like that. Pulled pork, a load of mild tomato salsa, some sweet corn salsa, sour cream and cheese, and chipotle sauce. And it was so goddamn good. To be totally honest, I'm a little bit worried now because if you look at my weights, I started the week at 113.1, and then obviously Saturday I do a refeed / cheat meal, so 114.4, back to 113.8, 113.9, 114. But this week I was to be getting into the 112 range, so, and I probably would have got there tomorrow, but like, I just wanted to get food after work, so I went and got food, and it's not really the end of the world. So, like, I spent 10 minutes debating whether to buy a carton of milk in fresh afterwards with a protein bar, because I was like, oh, so worried about hitting this goal. But look, if I'm in the, I'm probably going to be like between 114 and 115 tomorrow. Well, who knows? You'll see in the morning. I'll put this here so I don't forget to record in the morning. I did pick up a few things. I just wanted to show them to you on my little adventure. I got this lovely garlic and herb seasoning for $3.99 in Super Value. I love food, I love condiments and stuff like that. And I got this smoky barbecue Bray shaker seasoning. Also, if you give a shit, I got some toothpaste. That's like so interesting, isn't it? And then I got a load of these bars because they're €1.50 in fresh. Well, I didn't get a load, I got 6, 4, I ate one, yeah, I got 6, because I already have a tub of the strawberry cheesecake ones. That's pretty much it. Other fantastic news, is I'm getting money for my camera, which I have insured. So that check is on the way, and I'm obviously going to invest in a new camera. So investing in myself, my CNF side hustle, my passion, it's just a no-brainer. So that check, maybe plus some cash, will be going on a top quality camera. Bring this shit to the next level. Also, I'll have an RTV coming out tomorrow or Friday. I have a major announcement for the channel, for me, for my future, for my dreams, and I hope you can take inspiration from it. It's going to be a good video, talk about my bit of my background and stuff for those of you who don't know me. That's about it. I need to go to bed now. My freaking laptop is here. And I'm probably going to go on YouTube and watch a load of bloody Max Tuning or Michael Corey or Brandon Campbell or Travis S. When really, I know I shouldn't be looking at these bright lights, but it's like my worst habit ever. I always say, right, I'm going to read books tonight. I'm going to sit in a dark room and let my mind just, you know, naturally get tired. But I end up just going on my MacBook. So I will break that habit eventually. Anyway, I just wanted to get some footage for today. I'll get some great footage tomorrow. Tomorrow is going to be an amazing day. I'm so excited. And good night, boys and girls. Love from CNF. Be yourself and believe in yourself. Brah. What is up? It is Thursday morning, 6th of October, and I'm going down and leave myself now. I weigh myself down here because it's the only flat surface, tile surface, hard surface, in the house, so I use down here. And just remember, numbers don't matter, but I'm aiming to get down into the 112 range this week, so I'll be happy with anywhere from 113 to 114. I'm happy with that because I was 114 yesterday. And I knew I went over my calories yesterday because I had my breakfast, my lunch, and because I was locked out, then I went for dinner, which was a lot higher calories than I would normally go for. So, not the end of the world. Today's going to be a low calorie day, and it's all going to be alright.